Tomorrow is a big day in Shapeville. It is the annual Great Shape Festival, but this year they have a bit of a problem. There are 4 invitations that were never delivered. But wait! Circle, hexagon, square, rectangle, and triangle all received their invitations. So who could these invitations belong to? Let's find out. Hey, friend! We need to work together to find out which shapes these invitations belong to so we can save the Great Shape Festival. Let's take a look at the first invitation. It reads, "Hear ye, hear ye, noble shape of 2 edges, 0 corners, and 2 faces. We send forth an invitation for you to attend this year's Great Shape Festival." This festival sounds so much fun, but I've got questions. The invitation said this shape has 2 edges, 0 corners, and 2 faces. I think that we need to learn more about what these new words mean. Let's look at some shapes we already know, like the triangle. We know the triangle has 3 sides, but now we're going to look for something called a corner. A corner is easy to spot on a flat shape because it is a little point where 2 straight sides come together. This triangle has 1, 2, 3 pointy corners. Take a look at the circle. Does the circle have any corners? No! Good thinking! The circle doesn't have any straight sides, so it can't have any corners. So we know that these shapes can have sides and corners, but according to their invitation, they don't have any edges or faces, so there must be some different shapes out there.
Solid shapes are here today. Different from the flat in every way. They can have faces, edges, and corners too. Let's meet them now. Just a few. Here's a cylinder rolling by. And there's a cube, shaped like my lucky dice. The cone stands tall like a pointy hat. And the sphere's just like a ball, the kind that's fun to catch. Unlike a flat circle or square on a page, solid shapes stand up, they take up a lot more space. So say hello to our 3D friends. Hi guys! In Shapesville's story, the fun never ends. Cylinder, cube, cone, and sphere. If you look around, you'll find that they're always near. So when you're out there in a new place, don't forget to look for our friends, the solid shapes.
So there are different shapes out there. Triangles, squares, circles, rectangles, and hexagons are flat shapes, but these invitations belong to 4 solid shapes. Let's take a closer look at these new shapes. First, we have a cylinder. Let's look for edges first. An edge is where 2 surfaces of a solid shape meet. This cylinder has 2 edges, one curved edge up here and another down here. How about corners? Do you see any pointy corners on this cylinder? Nope, this shape has zero corners. Finally, let's talk about faces. A face on a solid shape is a flat surface. Do you see any flat faces on this cylinder? Great! There's one face at the top of the cylinder and one more at the bottom. That makes 1, 2 faces on the cylinder. Now that we know more about this shape, I think we're ready to find Cylinder's invitation to the Great Shape Festival. Let's see if we can find it. We're looking for the invitation that invites a shape with 2 edges, 0 corners, and 2 faces. Do you see it? There it is! Good job! Let's get Cylinder's invitation in the mail. Next up, let's look at the cube. Let's start by counting how many edges the cube has. 1, 2, 3, 4 on top, 5, 6, 7, 8 counting the bottom, and 9, 10, 11, 12 edges counting the sides. That's a lot of edges. I ran out of fingers. All of those straight edges must come together to make a lot of corners, too. Let's count to find out how many corners the cube has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The cube has 8 corners. Finally, let's count the faces or flat surfaces on the cube. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 faces around the sides, and then we have 1 on the top and 1 on the bottom, which means the cube has 6 faces in all. Let's go ahead and find the cube's invitation. We're looking for the invitation that invites a shape with 12 edges, 8 corners, and 6 faces. Do you see the cube's invitation? Good job! Here it is. Let's hurry up and get this invitation in the mail. Our next solid shape is the cone. How many edges do you see on the cone? The cone has 1 curved edge right here. How many pointed corners do you see? Great! It also has 1 corner. Finally, do you see any flat faces on the cone? The cone has 1 face right here. Let's find the cone's invitation. There are only 2 invitations left. Which solid shape has 1 edge, 1 corner, and 1 face? Amazing! Here it is. Let's get the cone's invitation in the mail, and we can see who this last invitation belongs to. Our final solid shape is the sphere. The sphere is a solid shape with 0 edges, 0 corners, and 0 flat faces. That means that the last invitation belongs to the sphere. Now that we have sent out all of the invitations, let's look and see who made it to the Shape Festival. Oh my goodness, the shapes are taking the stage. First, we have cylinder, then cone, here comes sphere, and finally there's cube. Thanks to your help, we saved the Great Shape Festival. Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. Hey, hey.